First we got snake job, now we got boob job. What's up guys, it's Kictor. We have a new update to the manhwa, and oh boy did it ever spark something on Twitter. So last week, if you didn't read the chapter, Xi Qingxuan and Xi Lian are heading towards Ghost City, and Xi Qingxuan reveals to Xi Lian that he is more powerful when he makes his form a woman. And the last thing that he asked Xi Lian in the previous chapter is, you should turn into a woman with me. We were left on a cliffhanger. Is he gonna do it? Is he not? So before we get started, this video is sponsored by Bilibili Comics, and I encourage you to go and read the manhwa at the official link down below. It helps support the creators and helps support me. So does Xi Lian dress up as a woman? Not exactly. What he does instead is imagine Sun Long seeing him as a woman. Xi Lian's first thought here is not, oh, what would it be like to have boobs. His first thought is, what would Sun Long think? Which I think is really cute. When we see Xi Lian here with these huge boobs, he thinks Sun Long's reaction would be all dot dot dot. When we all know his reaction would be a lot more like, oh my god, Gaga, do you need a bra? Let me hold them for you. And if you just go and do a little search on Twitter for Xi Lian in the last week, your feed will be flooded with huge boob pictures of Xi Lian. And if you want the really juicy content, sometimes you have to go through the password protected stuff. Like here from Happy Scribbles, there's some really good content. Let's just go and unlock this. That's the stuff. Sometimes when you read so much gay content, heterosexuality becomes a wild kink. But jumping back into the manhwa, Xi Lian thinks it would be a bad idea. He thinks Sun Long would much prefer his male form and decides not to change. So they come across these other ghosts who are heading into Ghost City. And these two female ghosts, they want to go and get their face done because they're ghosts and their skin is rotting off of them. But of course, then these ghosts see Xi Qingxuan's face and they're like, oh my god, you're so gorgeous. And he's like, I know. He literally says, I think my face is quite nice too. So then the ghosts are like, where did you get your face done? Show us. And Xi Qingxuan's like, oh, we'll talk about it as we go. And they go into Ghost City. Now, this is so cool. Not only is Star Ember amazing at drawing these really sexy characters, but this is an incredibly beautiful location. I love the aesthetic of red. Like everything just has red to it. The buildings are red, the lights are red. It's just, who else do we know is red? Hua Cheng. There's little demon and ghost guys. It's just a really cool world. It kind of feels like Ghibli-esque in a way. This is a really short chapter, but if you really want to read the dialogue and look at how gorgeous the pictures are, I would definitely recommend just reading it on the official app, zooming in, and screenshotting things for your wallpaper, which is what I do with every new chapter update. I hope you enjoyed this quick update. If you'd like to help support my channel because I have my dream of doing YouTube full-time, you can support me by purchasing my Red String of Fate shirts over at kictor.shop. And also, if you'd like behind-the-scenes content and members-only live streams, you can join my YouTube membership. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!